You're bringing his story to Yale, where he served in many different ways.
First of all, let me just catch my breath. I'm just so happy to be here in New Haven to bring this story home where it belongs. So what does William Grimes do for me? Well, he showed me what I'm made of. Example of perseverance and his example of knowing himself that transferred to me. I felt like he guided me every step of the way. I've reclaimed, you know, for my family and in a way for the nation what it is to be an American on so many levels. So in the beginning, it started out as a simple genealogy project for my girls to know better than I did where we came from. No one in the family knew that there was this hidden treasure. This man named William Grimes had his story. And it was really by fluke how I found it, but I felt like it had been there, preserved for me over time. Just waiting for me. And there's so many stories out there that are just waiting for us to tell their journeys. People that just didn't have a voice. And we do them a disservice by not finding their voices and speaking for them. So that's what's important to me, to reach back and pull these unsung people forward.
Thank you.